center of it is the creativity, your mindset, your method of thinking of new ideas that can be used in any direction that you choose. So, just develop your mind, your creative mind, your logical mind. Because if you're going to do something like this, you need a combination of logic as well as creativity to understand what you're doing. But, yeah, that's a good balance to have.